to a challenge. The moment we accept a sacrifice, or let a loved one go. And sometimes, the change in our lives is an answer to our prayers.
Miss Tillman, thought I'd find you here. So sorry for your loss.
Thank you, Warden.
I'm sure this is a small consolation, but I've just heard from the parole board. They've decided to grant your request for humanitarian release.
Ironic, isn't it? My daughter had to die so I could go free.
Again, my condolences.